of Nagaland will always support such noble cause for the welfare of all the tribes and communities of Dimapur in particular and Nagaland in general. We always talk about peace and harmony in our society, but we often fail to start the process. Organizing such program and bringing different tribes together in one platform is a big step towards peace and harmony. Dimapur is the gateway of Nagaland, and it is often called a mini India. I am sure the message started here will echo in every individual's heart and mind across Nagaland. Thank you. May peace and harmony always prevail in our beautiful state of Nagaland.